Guys, Squishy Mushroom, welcome to more of Super Smash Bros. Ultimate character gameplay. Last episode, we went in as Wolf from Star Fox, which wrapped up the Brawl roster at long last, and now we move on to the Smash 4 characters. Starting off with Villager. Jeez Louise, he's out for blood today. Good thing I have bowling ball. This is the character from last time. Good old Wolf. Hey, you wanna see something funny? Dang it. And again. Dang it. I didn't want to drop the plant. I wanted to drop the bowling ball. That hit? What? Alright. Time for haha funny. Such a cheese move. And I'll do it again. Oh crap. He did not like that. He does not like the repeating bowling balls. But I got some news for you. I got some news for you. You will never not get hit by the bowling ball. That move is so dumb. I love it. I swear, all my kills with Villager are specifically using the bowling ball. That is usually how it goes. And now here's a Pichu. Oh dear. Oh my god. What? Alright, now you ask for it, you little rodent. No, that's not what I meant to do. Bowling ball. Get out of here, you little rodent. Then you're dead. Haha, I have good recovery. Oh my god, what is this Pichu, dude? And come on. Oh my God. Oh, there we go. Mad Knight. Boing ball might not be as easy to hit on a Mega Knight with his multiple jumps. I don't understand how I'm missing, but I am. Aha, you failed. What? Wee. Oh, crap. Okay, Meta Knight, relax. Relax, dude. Relax, dude. Relax, dude. Relax. What is this, Meta Knight? What the? There's a pair? Wait a minute. Wait. Is there... Hold on. What? Why is there a pair there? Hold the phone. I think I just discovered something new about Villager. Well then. I'm guessing when you chop down a tree, there's a rare chance you can get a fruit out of it? I have not heard of this before. Because I know I have items off. It has to be something to do with the downbeat. Wow. Like, I knew, like, wood came out of a tree sometimes. I didn't think actual fruit would. But now I know. You're a suit. Stop being your usual self. I need to look that up. God. Oh my God, stop. Sierra Sue, just calm the frick down. And I'm gonna dive to Chi's final smash. Cool. That final smash is cheese. It's bull crap. It's so dumb. Oh my, leave me alone, you stupid Zero Suit. Oh my God. This woman's always in the air. She's always in the freaking air. She never could just be on the ground for like 5 seconds. It's annoying. Bye, Zero Suit. Have fun dying at freaking 58% because of my final smash. That's what happens when all you do is repeatedly jump around the map and spam the down B. This is what happens to you. Those are your consequences. And it's Pink Banjo. God, I am just not feeling well today. Goodbye, Mr. Banjo. Imagine I just pocketed Kazooie. Oh, crap. And there goes the bear and the bird. And here's a Rosalina. A bear to victory. Oh my gosh. That was a lot of up airs landed right there. Oh shoot, she just absorbed that. Aha. Always one step ahead. Oh no, nope, I ain't getting involved in that. Crap. Bruh. Oh god, my eye. Ah! I feel like I got something in my eye. It's bugging me. Ah! Can your second stock just be gone already, please? Jeez Louise. Really, I killed your son? Really? There we go. Yo! Well, I guess we do got time for one more then. Alright, where is he? There he is. And our last opponent is a Lucas. Nope. PK bowling ball. Nope. Oh my god, you cannot be serious right now. I'm destroying him. Oh god. And see that one coming. Now that's one mad Lucas. He's salty now. He's upset about those two kills. And now he's out for blood. And goodbye. Oh man, that was hardly even a match. That was hardly even a game. Alright, well, that shall do it for this episode of Super Smash Bros. Ultimate character gameplay. So with that, thank you guys so much for watching. And this is Squishy Mushroom signing out.